Hey, it's okay, buddy.
Yo, the movies are gonna be awesome.
Is it dead, Robbie? Kill it. Are you sure? He's killing it now. We found a big A roach in Wild Wayne Cafe. Look at that look of pride. He feels like he just rescued a nation. There he goes. He's explaining how he killed the roach. He's saying where it was. He's got a small smile on his face.
Did he still wear the cloth this year?
And he just put it in his pocket or threw it in the trash. What do you think, Rob? How'd it go?
You gotta tweet it.
What'd she say? No, but what'd she say about the roach? Did she believe you or no?
You should have emptied it out and showed her.
Did you just throw away the napkin?
Robbie, how was your day today?
Do you feel like you rescued us?
It was kind of stressful.
Why was it stressful though? What happened?
Isn't it funny how roaches are like the one thing nobody, by the way.
Why is it so stressful, man?
You know, we have this new, you want to know?
Yeah, man.
Cool. We have the biggest, like, I've got the biggest sign where I have to call, install, account, Department of Defense.
That's like the weirdest.
You know, just kind of do a health check.
How is that not a foul?
Go ahead. And I got back in here with the emergency, just going to report back up to us all tomorrow or Thursday. I'm stressed out about it. On top of that, I just had a lot of internal issues I've been working out, like, trying to get all my, like, 401k and all that stuff rolled over and straightened out.
A lot of personal issues?
Not personal.
Just relationship?
Oh, God.
Relationship, man.
Is that a player?
Dude, what am I going to dust you off in FIFA again?
Man, I don't do it. I heard that.